But you guys seem to really attack them defensively, especially inside in the second half. Was that a big focus to try to make sure they didn't get anything good inside, especially down the stretch?
Defensively,
there will be a lot of block shots, a lot of contested shots in the second half for you guys. Were you trying to pressure them defensively on the interior? Was that a big focus?
Not so much just on the interior. I think our energy was just up, and we defended better all around.
Since he's been here, Coach Brown has talked about wanting you guys to learn and respond after each game, win or lose. What did you guys learn about yourselves at Temple, and what was the key to responding tonight with a victory?
Game at Temple, it was tough. I don't think we played with any energy from the start of the game. And I think he just harped on that for 2 days, and then when we came in the game today, he just wanted us to play harder, and then everything else would just take care of itself. So I think we respond well after losses, even though we don't want to have as many losses. But I mean, I just think it's a learning experience every time we go out there and play, trying to get something done.
You guys have talked about creating the home atmosphere since Moody reopened. Did you think at the beginning of the year there was any chance you'd be sitting here 14-0 at home?
Nah. But I mean, when we played at Garland, the crowds were okay. And I mean, sometimes it wasn't really motivating to play at Garland. But now that we're playing here at Moody, it's a great experience. I think we have one of the greatest venues in college basketball, in my opinion. So I mean, I think that helps us play and get through every game, even when we're not playing our best like we were tonight. I think it helped us in the second half. The crowd amped it up, and we really got it going on defense.
Cannen, what about how the crowd kind of amped you guys up tonight?
I think all year we've kind of struggled with bringing our own energy, and that's why we were down on the road. And it's kind of like a figure when we play here. The energy is just so high. It really inspired us to play hard.
What do you think you guys would need to do to step up that energy, given the fact you've got to go to Connecticut and to Memphis to close out this season? Is there any going to be any concern about whether or not you can keep that energy up, especially against opposition like that on the road?
I don't think it'll be tough. I just think the hardest thing about playing on the road is just having great possessions every time. And that's just going to be a big key for us, just to stay calm, stay poised. And a couple of games, Coach Brown said, on the road, we've been kind of growing apart from each other. But I think these next road games, I think we'll be more experienced to pull out some big things.
Cannen, why were you guys so successful inside against Houston? They had some big guys, but you found them pretty good on the boards. Why were you guys so successful?
All week we've been working with Coach Jankovic, and we just know they have talent inside. And we had to stay aggressive and, you know, put the pressure on them.
Coach Brown has talked off and on about how he's sort of struggled with sorting out minutes for you and Marcus and Yannick. There have been several games he said he wanted to get you more minutes. Tonight, Yannick only got 3 minutes. And he's complimented you guys for buying into the team concept. But how hard is that for you, or how frustrating is it for you when you don't really know how many minutes you're going to get from one night to the next?
I'm not going to say it's not frustrating, because we're all competitive guys. We all want to play. But I think we've done probably as good as we can do with, you know, buying in, just coming hard when we get our name called.
Hey, what did it mean to both of you guys when you came back home after the loss and you saw kids waiting in line for tickets?
Oh, man. I said it before, I wouldn't sleep outside for too many things in the world. The fact that they're doing it to come watch us play is really inspiring and humbling.
But especially after the loss, you know, did that kind of lift your spirits up?
Yeah, definitely. We were all kind of down the whole way back. Just to go out there and see them smile when they saw us, it made us feel pretty good.
When you went down the line and talked to the students, any of the conversations you have particularly memorable or stick with you?
No conversations, but they were living pretty good, though. They had TVs, video games, buffets, all kinds of stuff out there.